52 yards should be just a nice, comfortable 9-iron for him. They're going to go nuts when he hits this thing.